Yes, we are back. We are back on live. We are back on live. And we hope this picture can at least satisfy you. But that's the best we can do for now. This is the triumphant entry into Arua. Let us speak to the Honorable himself and see what he has to say about this triumphant entry.
I heard for him. Hey, His Excellency, you're going to talk?
You're going to talk?
He has given me the mic here.
No.
Well, this means so much. We are back in Arua. We are here to conquer our fears. The last time I was here, they wanted to kill me. Now, we came here to move face to face death in the eyes and tell them we are not scared. So we are here in Arua to demystify fear. We are here because we believe more in hope than we believe in fire. Oritia!
This
is the president, Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu. He has been talking to you. Telling you that we are here to reclaim our support. Our flag bearer in Arua.
Yes, our viewers there were saying, this is Arua, the home of His Excellency, Robert Kyagulanyi. Now we have come back. Like we said, this is the next coming of the Messiah to the land of West Nile Belt. And with me around, we are doing the mobilization. Like the, His Excellency has said, we are ready to conquer the fear. And then we say, Lubara, Oriyo, 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 and the vote is coming. So that's what we are going to do. Keep and watch the line. I am called Hadad Salim, the flag bearer, candidate, National Unity Platform, Arua Central Division. Yes, Mama Vladi, Amayo Midi, Sir Dibani, Ode, Opobe, Ion Ibradini, and Gudusuri Diban Fawadi. Ion Malia, Ion Lamaoro, Mai, Me, Mamechi Tualu, Azima Mani Dile, Mamotuani, West Nile, Mavledi, our default. Oritia, Orio.
Oritia, Orio. Oritia Orio Chonacha Shitegeza Mukama Katonda Yamanyi. But we are in Arua, and today it is the triumphant entry. It is the triumphant entry. You can see those construction men. We have tried to zoom them in. Oh God, this is massive. This is massive. Kyagulanyi waves to them as they also wave to him. You can see them so happy working on that site. That site. Yes, they are so happy. What does this mean? What does this massive support mean for the national government?
This is a revolution. This is a revolution. It is massive. It's crazy. It's unprecedented. It is unprecedented. I mean, it's amazing.
That is Council Lewis Lubongoya, the Secretary General of the party, National Unity Platform. He says it's amazing, it's unprecedented, and it's uncomparable to anything. Oritia, Oregu, those are the slogans here. We don't know what they might mean, but those are the slogans that are saying President Seven will soon go. You can see the happiness of these men, the leaders of the National Unity Platform. The people who were once called small boys and small girls, oh God, these are stronger people now that are giving people sleepless nights. Ebinyonyi, the bats are now running away. The bats are running away. The bats are also wondering what is happening in Arua City. Yes. Yes, we are telling you, this is the national unity platform. This is the national unity platform. Can you see this weather? It's coming to rain, but we are still giving you everything. Oh, the slogan means fear. My brother Kisa Habat has just taught me the slogan means no fear, no fear, no retreat. Wow, 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 wow. We are headed to the Rare place, but it's beginning to rain. Our brothers and sisters, we shall have to leave very soon if this rain persists, but you are already seeing the communication that is being sent by people of Arua, who are saying Chagulanyi brought the opposition in Arua and they have to continue with him until fundamental change is achieved at the end of all it. President Seven is the target and his government, as Chagulanyi asks for new leadership. Yes, we want to tell you that. Zake, one of the victims of Arua, is jubilating.
Banange, bino byembya ngamba Museveni, byemba ngamba government ya Lukuno, je ngamba system ya wanoti, bino ebintu byokutukuba, ebintu byokulabanga mtu tulugunya, bitongera manyi, eno yensonga lwachi wana abano balabanga banji. Batulugunyiza wano bali bagala kututira wano yensonga lwaki olaba support yenu kati bongera ogenda maso nga bakuba abaana emigo nga batubonya abonya nga batutulugunya bakimanye nti no eyo bullet yagenda okubanga ebajjako bana abantu tebalina kyakulwanyisa kyonna 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 just bategera nti amaanyi gabo weegali kino kye baagala okukola wano bali mu practicinga wano abaana bali mu kujoginga balaba engeri tetugenda okimalirizaamu engeri tetugenda okikubamu ku last moment nga Museveni aganye tulangirira kuba kino twasaze wadda bando tunacho tubagamba n'omusanyu tana kyabagamba bana abaana baasala wadda era bawudde bagamba we want change ate bagamba no fear, no fear. Ebyo bebayimba byebawugera byemutategeera eno mu lulimi lwabwe lwe boogere no bategeeza bo tebatya batya nkuba yokka yokka ne kati n'enkuba yina ne mukutonya nayo tebagitya bana abaana baasalawo Museveni cannot manage this revolution. We must do it and this is the time. This is the future president and the future is now.
That is Honorable Francis Zake. Tukuletera. Tukuletera. Yes, it is raining, but we are continuing with this. Yes, it is raining. I want it for me. My camera.
For your camera.
Chagulanyi asazeewo asigale mu nkuba naye abantu be nabo bagigaaniddemu. Chagulanyi asazeewo asigale mu nkuba. Rally yaffe etegenda kubeera wakati mu kibuga egenda mu kyalo naye Chagulanyi agamba irabwolekera gye balaga okugenda okuba ne rally. You can see people are following all the way. People are following. Yes, Chagulanyi asazeo atobe ne bakulembeze banne na yenge nurale sinzira kubo erino kubayo soko mulale ya imagine what is happening here. Abantu balemedde mu nkuba. Abantu balemedde mu nkuba. Obalaba. Abantu balemedde mu nkuba. Abantu bagamba. Kyagulanyi asaba. Kyagulanyi asaba. Gamba, Puna Mukisa, Inquire Yongora, Nature Gulanya Gamba, Tonaya Chibachi Bay. This is our blessing. Munakusonyiwa baganda bange Kyagulanyi wakati mu nkuba. Oh God, abantu balemedde mu nkuba. Temisito wakabi Ghetto Speaker ne baganda babwe bonna. Oh, tukusibudde muganda wafe.